maggots and menaces. This young my ancestry was marching martyrdom across the Tumblr plains of Victor. I can't lie, I've been played by powerful people who
Hi everyone, I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro here on the EA Sports Broadcast crew, ready to bring you a fun one tonight. Ray, it's a Champions League showdown we've got tonight. Different teams from different countries bring their style. Love the way that there is so much unfamiliarity between the teams. Start for a win, and we are set to go. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Gains the zone from the right side. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Marensen. And they cough it up at center. Right on the doorstep. Scores! Listen to this place.
That is a bang-bang play right there, James. That pass is on the tape, and he doesn't stop, and he one-times it into the net.
Trinic has got a jump of their step tonight as they strike early.
Well, that's going to help as well, James. Now you've got the lead. The guys feel good about themselves, and they can attack with the cushion of a one-goal lead.
Sends a pass over. Nothing!
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
He looks a little banged up here, James, but he's still trying to gut out this shift.
Rips it along the wall. Denies him on the slapper. Bear is on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 1-0 the score. Puck picked up by Sutter. Freeborg's got it in their own zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Nice pass. Trinic has got the puck inside the defensive zone. Dano's taking it from his own end. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. From the left side, they gain the zone. Move to the middle, and that's picked off in front. Slides it over with pace to Dano. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove. And we'll get a whistle as the puck goes out of bounds after that stop. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Trinic is ahead 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Freeborg's got it along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Sutter. And that's poked away. Trinic has got a hold of it along the wall. Quick snap! Nice save from point blank range.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Teams are ready to go and we're about moments away from puck drop. Desharnais won it in their own end. Freeborg's got a hold of the puck. There's another for the hit parade. Big hit!
Oh, you bet. Man, that is like running into a brick wall. Nowhere to go.
You could see that coming. That was such a big collision. They were both on the tracks, and he's down. He looks like he's going to need... That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Zone and we are back underway. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Turns it aside with a glove. And now he moves it to Chavelas. Can't connect on the pass. In all alone! And it falls apart!
Yeah, I'm not sure that breakaway was the way he planned it. I mean, you get into the clear and you're excited. You got an idea of what to do, but that wasn't it.
And he denied that opportunity. Oh, another consecutive stop.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Takes the pass. Makes a move in front. Big save by the goaltender watching that one. Can't get it to go. Nice zone entry from the middle. Trinich has got the puck along the wall. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? And no luck on that pass attempt. Here we go, one-man rush. Trinich has got the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Trinich is ready to go on the attack. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Nothing doing. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Handles the puck. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Freeborg's got the puck in their own end. Trinich is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Scores! What a shot!
Expecting this shot. That defensive zone turnover results in this quick shot. Beats the goalie low.
Here in the late goings of the period, Trinich has really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Freeborg's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Trinich has got a hold of it along the wall. Rosicka's gaining momentum. Inside the final minute of the first here. And that's blocked. Freeborg's got a hold of it against the wall. Through center. Takes the feed. And there's the save. That's the horn, and 20 minutes is all said and done with here for period number one. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play as both teams make their way to the room. Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Brodin. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Rips it! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow! Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Trinich has got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Freeborg's got possession here in their own end. Chavelas carries the puck in his own zone. Intercepted. Here's a shot.
Whoa.
He scores. That's 3-0.
Yeah, just haven't taken their foot off the gas. once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got goals to score. You read that the goaltender's dropping into the butterfly, and you know you're going top shelf. You beat them over the glove, it feels great.
Trinich's offense is showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Go feel good about yourself.
Pass back to the point. Trinich is looking to break out of their own end. Great defensive effort with the stick. Desharnais looking to make something happen here in the corner. And here at center, that's intercepted. Freeborg's got it against the boards. From the neutral zone now. Trinich has got the puck here in the open ice. Oh, he stops it with the glove. Great reflexes there. Freeborg's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up.
Well, that was a good scoring chance that we get another look at on the replay, James, but the goaltender's in position and makes a really good save on it.
Trinich has really put the squeeze on here now, up by three. Bykov's moving the puck through his own zone. Sends it across the ice. Freeborg's moving it along the wing. Moves the puck. On the attack along the boards. Freeborg's got the puck now. Bank pass off the boards.
Trinich's game plan is being executed to perfection. I love the way that they're playing tonight.
And he easily stops that one. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Offense is on faceoff and he wins the draw. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a short pass to Sutter. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. Freeborg's won the draw. Trinich has got control of it now from their own end. Receives the pass. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. More than half the frame has been played here. 3-0 is the score. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Bear is going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. One-on-one with the goaltender! Stopped by the puck stopper!
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
Here's a chance on the attack. Goalie with a stop.
Barron's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out. That's a great scoring chance turned aside. The blocker save denies the shot.
Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Bykov. Steps inside the line. Takes a shot. He scores!
Well, with the goaltending on the other side, you're never dead. They're now down by two. There's not much of a line here between him stopping this and what happened. The puck hit him and went into the net. I thought he had it.
Freeborg still trailing in this one, but it's a little bit closer now.
A little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game.
Quick pass to Nestrosil. Fails to find the open man. Slides the cross ice pass. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Denies him!
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Here in the late goings of the period, Freeborg still down by 2 goals in this one. Trinic just got it in the defensive zone. Nestrosil's picking up steam. Quick feed! And he makes the easy save. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Here comes the call. And he's off to the box for two for tripping.
Not much of an argument there. His stick between the player's feet.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
I scored about 25% of my goals on the power play. I made a living on it. One of the things, if you're on it, you better produce or they're going to make changes.
And that's stolen, and they'll go on the attack. Right in front with the shot. Denied that one.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Shot turned aside with a glove. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one.
That's a good scoring chance there that the goalie's in position, is able to catch the puck in the glove.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Desharnais won it off the faceoff. Freeborg's got it along the wall. To his teammate! Great save from in tight.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Getting into the later stages of this period, 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Trinic just got the puck. Cuts to the paint! And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Interference, the call. Can you argue this one?
Well, you can argue anything, James, but
that's fair.
That's an interference penalty.
Freeborg's ready to go to work with a two-man advantage.
Patience is good on the 5-on-3, but you can't pass it around looking for the perfect shot and never actually shoot it.
Takes the shot. Shuts him down. Trinic is in transition. Here's a blast. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Rosicka's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. And the middle frame almost done. Into the offensive end now. And he slides it quickly to Chavelas. Picked off by Rosicka. Hammers it on net. Denies him with a save. Denies him again. Poked away in and forces the turnover at center. Trinich is looking to break out. Across the line. A chance from along the wall. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Barrett's so good at this. It's a fast shot, but he's in position to make the save.
Desharnais ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end.
Everything old is new again. If you wear your vintage jersey to our next game, you're the coupon for a free burger.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Freeborg's man advantage won't have a lot of time to work with as play resumes here at the start of this period.
Daniels. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
There's the whistle. Penalty coming up.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
And he slides it quickly to Dano. And that's off a stick. Stays with it. From one end of the blue line to the other. A chance! He scores!
Well, they'd been hoping that the extra work they'd done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there. You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
Freeborg's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Carries it in. Fires it into the offensive zone. Errant pass and they can't connect. Denied by the goaltender. And now he angles it across to Brodin. Lets the wrister fly. Takes that one right in the logo.
The game happens so fast, even though you've looked at the goaltender on video, you get this chance and you just release it. You have to hold what just happened here for the shooter.
Desharnais won the draw. Gains the zone through the middle. Quick feed to Dano. Can't pull the trigger. And that's broken up. Desharnais got it along the boards. Broken up by Marinson. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Trinich has got a hold of the puck now. With possession along the wall. Trinich has got it now. Slides it back to the blue line. Denies him on the play.
Barrett's able to angle that save over to the corner so there's no rebound.
And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him. Even though that puck is delivered with great velocity, that looked like a pretty easy stop for the goalie to make.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Hangs onto the puck. Close save by the goalie. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Official signals as he is about to drop the puck. Freeborg's got a hold of the puck. Sends the cross-ice pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Trinic is looking to break out of their own end. Here's a chance! Gets in front of it. Moves it to Nestrosil. Sends the pass over. And that's deflected. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Bykov's going to play it against the half wall. Takes the feed from his own end. Hammers a shot! Oh, what a stop! Freeborg's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck down low. Battling for it along the boards. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Good hit. Picking up some steam at center ice. Freeborg's in now. Fires it into the offensive zone. Slides the puck across. Takes the feed. Moves it around along the half wall. And he regains control of the puck. Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Trinic has gained possession along the boards. Takes that pass back at the point. Trapper save! Bear is going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps. And we get another look at that pressure-filled save he made. They just can't give up anything else if they want to get back to even Steven in this game.
Late goings of this period. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Freeborg's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sutter swooping in on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Marinson. Freeborg's got possession of the puck. Great pressure with the stick. Looking for space inside the D zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Can't get a hold of that pass. Here's a chance behind the net. Handles the puck at the point. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. Turn that chance aside. Freeborg's got it in their own zone. Up along the wing. From the left side and most to the middle of the ice. With the stop. Goaltenders made their way to the bench. They've got the extra attacker. They desperately need to find some offense here. Here's an opportunity. Scores! We're all tied up!
Oh, it's getting to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer. But they stay at it, and they get it done. The coaches wanted that goalie out as quick as possible. When he came out, they attacked with six men. No way to stop this tonight.
Freeborg's answered back here late in the third. Huge third period goal to tie things up.
They've really worked hard and deserved this spot in the game. Now we'll see at even, do coaches really shorten their bench out and start double shifting guys?
Trinic is going to play the puck from behind the cage. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Hammers the shot. Denies him with the save. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Glove save. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
This is a dangerous opportunity, and he decides to try to overpower the goalie with the slapper. No goal.
Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Made the stop on the play. There's the horn to end period number three. Still deadlocked here. That means overtime is coming up. We'll take a quick break, but don't go anywhere. Overtime is coming your way next. Overtime is set to get underway. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Time to boogie. Puck is dropped and OT has begun. And here's a shot. And the puck dies with the trapper save. A critical draw here. Trinich has got it and they're on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Rosicka. Grips it and rips it. Looking to end it. And he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. Sent into the offensive zone. Trinich has got the puck along the wall. Looks to end it. And it fizzles out.
Now, I'm not sure what the blueprint was there, James, but that wasn't it. They don't even get a shot. Barron's a little bit fortunate there. He makes a terrific stop, but he just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
The setters will glide into the dot. Freeborg's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Quick pass to Marinson. Slides the puck over. Here we go. Odd man rush here. That goes off a twig. Freeborg's got the puck in their own end. He's got a little jump. He's in all alone. Stones him on the breakaway. He wins it. He wins it. He wins it in overtime. A big overtime win. Did you ever have an OT winner?
Yeah, I had a couple of them. They're fun. I'll tell you, you know you've ended it all. When the guys come to pile on you, you can see how happy they are. They want to go home, too.
We are far from done from this tournament. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next game. Good night.